rejoiced with exceeding great joy and set out to find the child who had been born king of the Jews and to pay him homage. The first was Melchior, king of Arabia. His gift was gold, which signified the child would be a king. The second was Balthasar, king of Ethiopia. He brought frankincense, which honored the child as a priest. The third was Gaspar, king of Tarsus. His gift of myrrh symbolized the child's future as a great healer. And so they rode together over the desert sands, following the star as it moved across the sky.